We are going to bring in Christina Cruz, successful in her second professional fight. I'll have you right over here. Christina, hey, now improved to 2-0. The Hell's Kitchen kid. Could you hear the fans cheering for you tonight?
Yes, I heard all of them. It was awesome.
What did it mean for you? You grew up in Hell's Kitchen, steps away from Madison Square Garden. What did it feel like to go to 2-0 tonight?
It means everything to me. To be able to fight here is just a blessing. This is my home. Madison Square Garden is my house. So it's just a blessing, and I'm a very lucky person.
We saw you stalking Belinga. We saw you backing her up. And let's take a look at some of the highlights of the fight. Talk us through, what do you see here?
I was actually trying to find my distance with her. I didn't know she would move the whole time. We thought she was going to come forward. So I had to make some adjustments as the rounds went on and just trying to stop her down and cut off the ring correctly and not fall in like I just did.
How would you rate your performance tonight?
I give it a C. A C performance. We got the job done. We caught her with some solid shots. We walked her down. Went to the body a little. I would have liked to have went a little more, but a C for this fight.
Christina, you seemed a lot more settled down this fight than your first fight.
Yes.
Is that something you worked on in camp or were able to utilize tonight?
Definitely. We worked on in camp. Just kind of picking my shots more instead of volume, just more quality.
I chose.
Yeah.
Mary Gwynn Belinga, even though you seemed to win most of the rounds in there, it wasn't easy, right? You had to pressure her the entire way. You couldn't take a round off.
Yeah. I didn't feel like I had to take a round off. She kept moving, and she was making it hard for me to reach her. So every round I had to make sure I did better than the last.
And final question for you. When do we see you back in there next, and what is next for you?
I'm hoping to fight within the next 2 or 3 months. I don't like to have long breaks in between fights. I'm early in my career, so we're trying to get whatever we can get.
Christina Cruz, thank you so much. We're